Hey guys, Christo here. तो कैसे हैं आप सब लोग? I hope you all are doing well. Welcome to College के किस्से. So today, what are we going to talk about in this video? So today we'll be talking about the placements in GCT. So how is the placement? In my last video, I mean the honest talk which I had with Saravanan Anna, and not Saravanan Anna means he is my classmate. So we both are CAC student and we are second year student at GCT Coimbatore only. So in that video, many of the students were asking the placement percentage for different branches and for IBT, for civil, for mechanical department. So today in this video, we'll be talking about the placement and what all companies that come and what all are the different placement percentage according to the department. So with that being said, let's get started. So now we have come to the official page of GCT, and this is the placement website. I would say not placement. So in this page, the placement statistics are here. So for the year 2020 and 2021, as you can see, 2020 and 2021, the placement statistics are given below. So these all are the branches. So there are total 9 branches: CSC, ITE, ECE, EEE, Mechanical Production, Civil, EIE, and IBT. And so how many are placed? As you can see, so total 50 students are placed. So intake and the placed students, so it is 100% placement for CSC, ITE, and ECE. The reason why CSC, ITE, ECE are having 100% placement is because nowadays means there is a lot of boom for CS and IT department, and means a lot of freshers are being recruited. I would say the students who got admission in the core branches don't means get upset. There are a lot of opportunities for core branches also. So if you need a separate video regarding that, in what all job profiles and in what all domains you can go, just do let me know in the comment section. I would make a separate video for you all guys. So, and you can see the maximum salary here, and it is 10 lakh and minimum is 3.6. 3.6, I would say it is around 30,000. 30,000 per month. 30,000, it is means kind of okay for a 22-year-old guy. But if you have an experience and if you are improving your skills, then later on, you can apply for other companies also. So after gaining 2 or 3 years of experience or 1 year of experience, you can go to the higher companies. You can apply for Google, Microsoft, Amazon and all that stuff. And if you want to get a good placement in 4th year only or in 3rd year, you want internship. So you can apply for off-campus placement also. So off-campus placement, it is a totally different thing. And so if you need a video of off-campus placement also, just do let me know. I'll make a separate video for that also. So as you can see, EEE, the maximum salary is 6 lakhs. Mechanical department, as you can see, it's 8 lakhs. So quite good. It's pretty good, I would say. So as you can compare, it is 8.3 for IT and mechanical also, it's 8. So as I said, means there are a lot of scope for core branches also. Means so there is a misconception that core branches doesn't have that much of job opportunities, but it is totally wrong. Means there's a lot of job opportunities. It all depends on how much efforts you put and how much knowledge you gain in that 4 years. So for production department, you can see 4.5 maximum, and for civil it's 6 lakhs, and for EIE it's 8 lakhs, and for IBT it's 4.5 lakhs. So I would say the salary are okay, means it's pretty good as a 22-year-old student and as a 22-year-old gentleman, I would say. So means the salaries are pretty good. So as you gain your experience and you can move to the higher companies, and you can, if you are preparing for your civil services, so with these jobs you can side by side, you can do that also. So that is pretty good. So this was all about 2020 and 2021, and moving on to the next, and for 2019 to 2020, so these all are the salaries and these are all the placement statistics, I would say. And so as you can see, just go through them once and scrolling it slowly, and or else you can pause it down and you can watch it. So these are the placement statistics for 2018 and 2019. So these are the percentage of the students who got placed, and so you can just go through it. 2018 to 2019, overall placement for 2012 to 2018. So this is the overall placement percentage. So this was all about the placement of GCT Coimbatore. So for all the juniors who are watching this, and I hope this video would be very helpful for you. And so do share it with other friends and other classmates and GCT students, and start preparing from the first year only. Means I'm not saying just study. Just means don't take things that lightly. I hope you will be having offline classes. So that's all for the placement statistics. And if you like this video, then do like, share, and subscribe, and don't forget to comment it below if you need more videos like this related to college or other things. So just comment it below and do let me know, so I'll make a separate video for you also. And you can contact me through Instagram, and to help me make more such videos related to college and all other things, what you can do is just hit that subscribe button. And so that's all. Thank you for watching it. This is Christopher signing off. Take care and bye bye.